Breaker 1-9, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Pig Ben? Come on. Oh, yeah, 10-4, Pig Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean, clear to Flagtown. Come on. Oh, yeah, that's a big 10-4 there, Pig Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
Was it dark as a moon? 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We was heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer on down. Into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all. But there's a roadblock up on the clover leaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's a duck. Are we about to go hunting some bear? Interstate 44, like a rocket slid on rails. We tore up all our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. Yeah, there was armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line and we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Yeah, Sidebuster, listen, you want to put that microbus in there behind that suicide junkie? Yeah, he's on dynamite. He needs all the help he can get.
There we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore, prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but I didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.